Pepper viewers baffled amid claims Nicole Scherzinger's emotional reaction was used for two different auditions. Its hit reality show has kept music lovers glued to their screens over the last few weeks. But The X Factor left viewers in a state of confusion last week after judge Nicole Scherzinger was seen having the exact same emotional reaction in two separate auditions. Fans were left baffled when they saw Nicole pulling a face and bringing her hand to her chest in a heartfelt reaction to Jack Remington and Joel Fishel's audition, the same response she had to Eliza Benabra on September 2nd. Everything about the reaction was identical to when the star was seemingly incredibly moved by Eliza's audition to Beyoncé's Listen, down to her hairstyle and red dress. The alleged reused clip, which was pointed out in a tweet by an eagle-eyed fan, has sparked speculation online that fans are not seeing the genuine reactions of the judges to auditions. A source told Mail Online, "It looks like this was an error in the editing of the show. It doesn't change the context at all, but they'll be looking into ways to make sure this doesn't happen again." Meanwhile, Eliza featured at the heart of another controversy on a hit show after she was booted out at boot camp, only to be given a reprieve after she tearfully begged the judges for a second chance. The Filipino singer had failed to win over the judges during a group performance of Mariah Carey's We Belong Together and collapsed to the ground when she was cut from the competition. As Nicole tried to comfort her, she begged for another chance before she suddenly started singing. Simon then said he would give her a second chance before she wowed the judges with defying gravity from the musical Wicked and made through to the six-chair challenge. One irate fan took to Twitter to say, "That's so unfair on the other girls that they let one person through because she was crying, lol. Sharp X Factor fixed."